Assalamualaikum and hi everyone. My name is Nurul Izzah binti Hassan. Today I would like to share to you about a common weed in Malaysia which name is Melastoma melibatricum. Let's start. The scientific name is Melastoma melibatricum, in English called as Malabar melastom. In Malay we call as senduduk. These weeds are from Melastomataceae family. The stems are reddish in color, covered with small scales. It has a simple leaf and bear three prominent veins. The flower have five petals that are light to dark magenta pink in color. The fruit open irregularly when ripe to expose dark blue pulp with orange seeds. So, does this weed give benefit or harmful effect? These weeds give both benefit and harmful effect. Let's take a look on it. The leaves are chewed up and applied as paste on cuts or wounds to stop bleeding. The leaf can also be used to prevent diarrhea. The shoots can be ingested to treat high blood pressure and diabetes. The roots can be used as mouthwash to relieve a toothache. The barks are medicinally useful for the treatment of various skin diseases. This weed is also grown as ornamental plant for its attractive flowers in borders or hedges. There is a lot uses of Melastoma melibatricum reported in folk medicine because it contains phenolic, flavonoids, antioxidant and anti-inflammatory compound. Next, let's see the harmful effect of this weed. It is an invasive weed that can spread rapidly and may form dense monotypic thickets in a variety of habitats. That's all about Melastoma melibatricum that I would like to share to all of you. Hope you can get some knowledge about the weed that I shared just now. Thanks for watching. Bye!